So we got a cloud storage for many, many gigabytes. Now you would want to encrypt the files you upload so no one except you could ever access it, keeping the same level of user friendliness you already have while syncing the files. Because if you don't need sync, you can just archive the files with a password and upload them to the cloud. What I need is my local files being automatically encrypted before automatically uploaded to the cloud storage. And any changes of the local files should be reflected in the cloud storage. That is, deleted files are removed and new files are placed on the cloud, also encrypted. The first utility that comes to mind is TrueCrypt. TrueCrypt is an extremely reliable piece of software, which I have been using for almost 10 years now. It creates an encrypted file container and then mounts it in the system like a normal drive. You work with such container as with any thumb drive, but without password, this container is almost impossible to open. Unfortunately, TrueCrypt does a poor job with incremental changes. That means if you have 1,000 files inside the container and you changed one, the entire container has to be re-uploaded to the cloud. This is not exactly practical. Another way is to use encrypted file system, encfs. Unfortunately, it only works good in Linux. Moreover, to use encfs, the cloud storage must support web dev protocol, and some free cloud storage providers disable it. Windows has a very raw port of encfs for Win, but as it is raw, I cannot recommend it for reliable file storage. A more advanced encfs flavor for Windows is called Boxcrypt. I have to mention this is a commercial product, so you will have to pay if you want full features. The free account supports only two connections, that is, if you want to sync files between three computers, you will have to pay for the third connection, or try to earn it with their referral program. If you decide to stick with Boxcrypt, please follow my referral link in the description so I can get the extra connection. Other alternatives are SaveMonk, Vivo, CloudFogger, to name a few. They all are commercial and start to beg for money at some point. The major concern with these online tools is why I got to have an online account for a purely local offline procedure. They also seem to require internet connection. Fuck it. I'll show you a proper tool for that. There is a guy named Stefan, and he makes a very simple but convenient utility named Crips Inc. It just archives all the files in the folder with 7-zip encryption and then syncs all the encrypted files with the source unencrypted folder. Then you sync the folder full of 7-zips with the cloud using standard cloud client software, which uploads and syncs them in the cloud. Simple and genius. The drawback is that you will have two copies of the same files on your local drive. But to compensate for that, you get your files compressed, which in my case shrink 35 GB of documents I wanted to sync to mere 20 GB. Neat. Another vital characteristic is that Crips Inc uses standard software. At any time, you can just download the files from the cloud and unpack them with 7-zip of WinRAR, entering the proper password you used for encryption. If you need the folder synced to many computers, just set up the cloud client and Crips Inc on all of them. So go register at Boxcrypt to get me referrals, but use Crips Inc for your needs. And remember to use different passwords for your cloud storage access and the file encryption. In this case, if someone finds out one of the passwords, he will still need the other one to access them.